My name is Samar Singh Virdi, and I'm a photographer and a filmmaker based out of Chandigarh. I was a grand finalist in the National Geographic Cover Shot Season 4. Follow me through my journey in Ladakh on Lenscape, in which I cover the region with my photographs for National Geographic Traveller and Vivo India. I will be using the new Vivo V11 Pro to encapsulate my whole experience. This would be my first visit to Ladakh, therefore, it presents me with a blank canvas ready to perceive the colours of Ladakh from my vision. As a professional photographer, I use my DSLR and also my phone for some shoots. It is always easier to shoot with a phone, as I believe that my subjects might get intimidated by a big camera. I find it a lot easier to make them feel comfortable with a phone camera. The best part about shooting on the Vivo V11 Pro is that it gives me complete control over settings like ISO, aperture, and shutter speed. The feature that I love the most about this phone is the backlight HDR. With this, I don't need to worry about poor or low lighting shots. The phone automatically fixes that for me. Also, the features on the phone match up to my DSLR in terms of what I need. It's got a huge sensor for a phone and a dual camera, so the quality of pictures is great. In Ladakh, my aim is to photograph and encapsulate the spirit of the region. While on this journey, I'll be able to feel the spirit of Ladakh and attempt to project the same into my photographs. Armed with this phone, shooting DSLR quality shots, not even once did I feel the need to carry my camera for this shoot. Shooting on the Vivo V11 Pro in Ladakh was a great experience. The convenience of shooting on the Vivo V11 Pro for Lenscape made this journey one of my most unique shooting assignments so far.